very active scene as a suspicious death investigation is playing out in Greenacres. Stephanie Brzezinski is live in Seven Springs Community. Stephanie, what's the latest out there?
Well, as you said, it is a very active scene out here in the Seven Springs community. It's an apartment complex, and you can see police have a large area taped off. They seem to be focusing their efforts within the building in the back right corner. Now, here's what we know. Greenacres police received a 911 call around 10 p.m. last night. Police say they found the body of an adult white male inside one of the apartments, but are not releasing the victim's name or age. They're calling his death suspicious, but won't give any more details. We're told the victim's next of kin has been notified. And we did speak with two neighbors. Here's what they had to say.
There's kids everywhere in this neighborhood, so everybody has to know what's going on to be aware of what to look for and what to do and how to act. And the thing is we were outside, sitting outside sometimes smoking a cigarette, and we still didn't hear nothing. So they had to do it quietly.
Yeah, it's a little disturbing because I literally live in the building right behind where all this tape's at.
Yeah.
So it's kind of a little unnerving to know that it happened right here.
Again, Greenacres police still on the scene here along Seven Springs Boulevard in the Seven Springs community investigating a suspicious death. And we'll continue to follow the story and bring you details as they become available. Reporting live in Greenacres, Stephanie Brzezinski, WPBF 25 News.